right?
I don't think so.
Bob, what's happening?
Brandon, they're here.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to the channel. I'm Salty Slaggy. Thanks for tuning in today. Today's game is Greyhill Incident. It's coming from the indie developer Refugium Games and will be out sometime this summer. Only available on Steam at the moment, but will be coming to consoles at a later date. Greyhill Incident is a survival horror game about classic grey alien and UFO abductions. Survive the invasion of your neighborhood, investigate the outlying village, seek for helpful utilities to protect your neighbors, and hide from the greys. The game is actually inspired by several books, true stories, incidents, and combined with familiar horror game mechanics. The year is 1992. The small neighborhood of the outlying village is concerned about the disappearance of animals and residents. You'll play as Ryan Baker, a member of the Neighborhood Watch. You will experience the horrifying story of Greyhill. Your shift starts now. Dive into the atmospheric village invaded by aliens, equipped with a classical baseball bat, flashlight, and walkie-talkie. You investigate the paranormal occurrences, sneak through Greyhill houses and barns to find tools, ammo, utilities to overcome the alien invasion, try to fight, hide, or run to avoid being abducted by them. It's your duty to protect the local residents and meet interesting new characters like your crazy brother Bob and survive the invasion of Greyhill. I like the look of this, I really do. I think it's put together really well. It really like cements the whole alien invasion kind of thing, and a little single player like this, I've got no issues giving it a whirl, you know? So that'll be it for the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to support it with a like. It helps out me and helps out the channel. And I wouldn't ask you otherwise. You'll find social links down below if you want to support in that space. Be sure to subscribe for more upcoming games. You'll find other games on my channel if you want to go check those out as well. Hit that notification bell, and as always, have a wonderful day, and I'll see you next time.
Now, swing away.